Hey there, true believers, Rain Kazaragi with more Let's Play Harvest Moon Mortars of Middletown. The last time, we went to the horse races and blessed two of our tools. Let's take a look at our two tools that we've blessed. See, look at them, the fishing rod and the axe. Very neat. The sickle's the only one we need left. That is a 10 days equip one, so don't know when that's gonna happen. Hoping before summer, but we'll see. I guess it all depends on when my cucumbers grow, I suppose. If those happen tomorrow, I may. If that happens tomorrow and I break that 100, I might throw it on and just ride out the rest of spring doing nothing. We'll see about that though. But I need to change my clothing because it's a new block. Let's wear white. Because this set, well, this today, rather, keep doing sets, what the hell is wrong with me? Because today, we're gonna go propose to Cliff. Because I think it's time that we get married, and what better time than now? Our horse is a champion horse. See, there's a little crown over Bolt's head. Good job, Bolt. Also, we have I think, 7 or 8 of 10? Seven. No, we have 8. Hold on. Repeating patterns. Hold on a sec. 2, 4, 6. I'm counting 9, but that's not right. Hold on. Sorry. I'm bad with things, alright. 8. We have 8. There we go. We have 8. Haha, I was right. The first time. Before the failing. Alright, so we have 8 of 10 power berries, which is great. So, yeah, I think it's time. And it can be fun to do it today. Nice spring wedding after the terrible winter and all that. So, that's cool. Let's suplex the dog first. And it's gonna sun, which is fine. Let's see. Is it... They are grown today. Okay. So, I guess we'll see, hold on one quick second as well. We can... I'm gonna look at this real fast. 47. So when I throw one of these in here, does it go to 48? That's what I don't remember. I think it updates on the fly, but it does not. Okay. See, this is what... Stop it! This is why we check. When I dunk them in there, does it update? This one. It does. Okay, so when I cash them in, it updates. That's fine. I can make use of that. See, this was my plan. Come on, run it. There you go. There you go. See, this wasn't a terrible plan. It's just an awkward plan, that's all. So pixel perfect. That's the only problem with that. Alright. So we'll do this, and we'll see how many cucumbers we got, because if I can show you strawberries, I'd like to. But at the same time, I also want to get that sickle decursed. So, bit of a quandary here, you see. I don't think it does, actually, because we can just kind of do that whenever. Okay, and there's a lot more, oh my god. Okay, so I definitely have my 100 cucumbers now. If I don't, I'm gonna be very surprised. Let me just take that. Whatever, let's throw these eggs in there, too. I forgot I had a backpack full of eggs. Let's just throw them in here with the cucumbers. That's fine. The Great Cucumber Harvest. That's what this is. And it is a Friday, so I actually could show you guys the strawberries today, actually. Let's see. Yeah, that's the only flaw in my little plan here. The pixel-perfect nature of the jumping over things. There it is. Oh, I still have that one in the center. Okay, I think we're gonna be here all day if I just go for these, so let's cash these in real quick. Head into town to handle things, because I need to, oh god, so much to do. We are going to do a lot in town, actually. Because the people who won the vote, because I didn't cover that yet, were Lilia, Mary, and Gray. So, we grabbed some honey for Lilia, we're gonna grab some chocolate for Mary, and, Gray is just gonna have to wait till tomorrow, I guess. Because it's kind of late in the day today. Admittedly, I should have handled this a lot earlier and spared the cucumber harvest, which, by the way, do I have over 100? I should. I do. Okay, cool. Okay, cool. Cool, cool, cool. There's Cliff. We're not going to handle Cliff just yet, because I don't remember if it ends the day immediately or not, so we're going to make a couple stops first. Strawberry seeds. Yay. Let's buy a couple, just to see if I can get it. Who knows, I might. So there's that. And once again, we unlock those by having 100 shipped of all the other crops of that season. So the fact that we broke 100 cucumbers, that's what pushed us over to do that. The same works with the other seasons. Trying to remember what the other ones are. Springs, I don't remember springs. I ran too far. I don't remember springs, but fall is pumpkins. So you can get pumpkins in the fall, which we already have unlocked. This is what I had to make sure. Oh, it's your birthday! Huh, would you look at that? Oh, you still look young, Lilia. Okay. I already know how to make scrambled eggs, but thank you. Butter and mayonnaise. That is insanely gross. Ew. Ew! Fair enough, Lilia. Fair enough. She's a strange woman, Lilia. I like her, but she's a strange woman. Puts mayonnaise in eggs. Who puts mayonnaise in scrambled eggs? I think she might mean milk, but she says mayonnaise. Oh, look at him all flustered. Daw. Oh, sweet. So we're gonna be married. Now, does it give me a... Yes, it gives me a week. Okay, that's fine. So we've proposed. In 1 week, we'll be married. Oh, I don't know what I want to do. I know I should be doing this off-screen, but... Just keep my blue stuff away from my blessed stuff and whatever. Okay, so, I don't really know what I want to do now. Because part of me does really want to get the, get the sickle situation sorted out. But it's going to be a lot harder in this season. That was strange. You're a weird amalgam creature. Please stop. Separate. There we go. Or not. Still have so much to do today. So I guess we'll run inside and handle this. Very least we can get this done. Okay, so animals are handled. Let's see. Oh, still one more thing of cheese. I should handle that too, I suppose. So I shouldn't hold onto this cheese in my pocket. I don't know what I want to do. Yeah, I don't know. Tricky. I don't remember. Okay, fine. Let's plant some strawberries, why not? Forget how strawberries grow, actually. I should have looked this up before the set. But, oh well. We'll wing it. How about that? We'll wing it. Got any of my chickens still? Oh my god, I'm so far behind. Cucumber situation just dominated my time here. They're all still awake, too. That's what I was gonna be, a bit curious about, is how they were gonna respond to me suplexing them in their sleep. But, I suppose if they're all still awake, it doesn't make much of a difference. There they go. Now they're asleep. Okay, let's actually run inside to handle this so it doesn't, press on much further from the point. What should we make today, anyway? Eh, not a whole lot. Not a whole lot, things considered. Oh well. See, the thing is, I wanna do strawberries. I don't think I'm gonna be able to, unfortunately. Let's just do this as easily as I possibly can. It's not efficient, I realize. But this is the easiest I can do this, so let's go ahead and do this the easy way. Yep, that looks good to me. Oh, that was so lazy. Alright, good. I don't know what to do. 10 days is a long time. What's gonna be happening in the next 10 days? That's 7, 8, 9, 10. Fine. Let's do it now, I suppose. Sorry, we'll do strawberries later. Yep, we'll do strawberries later. I've decided this might be for the best. Well, son. Very well. Okay. Good morning, everyone. Oh, our crops are gonna wilt. let's see. I suppose I could try something that people have been asking me to do for a while. I'm not exactly sure how it's gonna work, but I can try. I'm pretty sure that's everybody, but... No, I'm pretty sure that's everybody. Okay, let's go and try the thing. Because it might work. Who knows? See, my hope now is that it doesn't rain, so my animals can just stay outside, and I don't have to break any logs to get them out of their pens. That's my hope and dream right now. So, we'll just have to hope on that weather, then. But I should definitely go and at least try this. To see if this works. Oh, I'm gonna need a lot more space than what I have. Hold on, let me look at one thing first. Just... 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. There's like 7 of them, right? 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Yeah, 7. Okay, that's fine. I can make this work then. 1, 2. Now this is gonna seem strange, but trust me on this. Okay, so you'll have to bear with me on that. I'm not insane, I promise. Oh, well there we go. Strawberry seeds. Hey, look at that. Already knew that, Jeff. Thanks, Dick. Okay. So we have to handle our gifts for people. 11. Oh, good God. We're gonna be here forever! Okay. So, what we're gonna try is we're gonna try to use the harvest sprites. We're gonna see how that works. If I can hire all of them to water, maybe I'll be able to water my crops for these next couple days. We'll just have to see. I do not use the sprites. I actually hate using the sprites. They don't seem to do what they're supposed to do. So, yeah. I have to just see how this works out then. But it's now 11. I can come handle this gift. There you are. Oh. That's... I'm sorry. Oh, that's sad. Poor Lilia. Just gave her a gift she likes and she got all sad. She likes it, but she's all sad. So I guess we'll go to the Harvest Sprite Hut, hand these gifts out, and just see. Oh, their hut's back here, by the way. I've never been back here, have I? Yeah, this is the Harvest Sprite Hut. If memory serves, they love flour. Didn't actually give you your gift, did I, Chef? Help? Oh, okay. So they can't help me. We're not good enough friends. Oh, well. Don't know how to sort this out then. Hope you guys had fun, and I'll see you next time with World's Power Smooth Resident Rotana, where I recover from making this bad decision, one way or the other. So, hope you guys had fun, and I'll see you then. So, till then, Rinkai.